Okay. Here is the joke. Republicans always take the price tag off expensive gifts before wrapping. Democrats also remove price tags off pricey gifts, and reposition them to make sure they are seen. Haha.